start, let's move right along. You can all sing along at the sound of the gong. Once upon a time, about a week ago, all of a sudden, trouble started to grow. Alarm was buzzing, I was snoozing. Supposed to get up now, but I was refusing to let reality become an intrusion. Cause in dreamy dreamland, I was cruising. But the buzz kept buzzing, my head kept buzzing. Gave the radio a throw and heard an explosion. Opened up my eyes, to my surprise, there stood Homer and his temperature rise. I was chilling, he was yelling, face all distorted cause he was propelling. I said I'm real sorry, but that didn't cut it. I started to protest, but Dad said
shut it, get up, mow the lawn, move it on the double, cause if you don't, you're in deep, deep trouble.
Is blazy. Homer's in the driveway, getting in the car with Mom and Lisa. Hope they're going real far. Then Dad yells,
"Bart!"
And I go, "Yo!" He goes,
"You done yet?"
And I go, "No." So he goes,
"Oh, you're too slow."
So I step on the gas to speed up the mow. Didn't see that sprinkler underneath that tree. Wham! Raining on me. I go, "Whoa!" Homer goes,
"No, now you can't go. Do the boat show."
Soaked to the bone, standing in a puddle. No one needs to tell me I'm in deep, deep trouble. Looking at the sky with my sunshades on. Now I've never ever claimed that I was a smarty, but inspiration hits me, let's have a party. Called up my posse, they were here in a flash. They brought all their pals, we started to thrash. There was dropping and stomping and occasional crash. A fistfight or two and Nintendo for cash. We raided the fridge, dogs raided the trash. I got a little worried when the windows got smashed. The next thing you know, Mom and Dad are home. The kids disappear and I'm all alone. Everything's silent except for my moan and the low bluesy tone of a saxophone. They look at me, then they go into a huddle. Get the sinking sensation, I'm in deep, deep trouble. To my tale of sadness, I was dragged down the street by his royal dadness. We rounded the corner and came to a stop in the inside Jake's barber shop. I said, "Please, sir, just a little off the top." Dude shaved me bare, gave me a lollipop. So on my head, there's nothing but stubble. Man, I hate being in deep, deep trouble.